Good evening, bonsoir. Je me nomme Judith Woodsworth, je suis rectrice et vice-chancelière de l'Université Concordia. J'ai le plaisir de vous souhaiter la bienvenue à cette conférence de la rectrice. I am just delighted to see you tonight. This is the third session in the second of our President's Conference series, and it's been a wonderful day with very fascinating and scary discussions. And so I welcome you to another one of these, I hope not too scary. I want to say a word about the President's Conference series. It was named for the President, but in fact, we owe this production to a great team of people who came up with the ideas and who did so much work to organize it. What we want to do here is to showcase the wonderful work of our faculty, our researchers at the university, and this is work that has implications for your everyday life, and you'll be hearing about that. La conférence d'aujourd'hui fait partie d'une série d'événements qui ont lieu à travers le Québec dans le cadre des Journées du Savoir. So this is part of some events that are taking place in all Quebec universities, part of a campaign called Knowledge Matters. And the purpose is really to show that work in the universities can contribute so much to addressing some of the issues that we all face in today's society. So for this reason, we have made a lot of effort to involve the general public. This morning, we hosted two high schools in person in this room, and as well had a number of institutions online, including one from Plattsburgh. And as well, we had Mountain PBS filming the conference for the second year in a row for further broadcast, and that happened last year. They filmed this and broadcasted it later on. So we are international, and not just local or national, but international, and we're very proud of that. And very proud of the fact that we are able to bring the public and the community into the university to share some of the knowledge we generate. So the three sessions today explore the very complex relations that exist between individual privacy and public security. This evening's session called "I'll Be Watching You, Can We Reconcile Privacy and Security?" examines the tensions between everyone's basic right to privacy and then the need for security in various forms. And security threats in the context of race, gender, and citizenship, as well as the role of the media and documentary film in making the private public. So I want you to enjoy this evening's session. You will have an opportunity to ask questions and to make comments after the talks. Je vous invite à participer activement. Je vous invite aussi, si vous avez des commentaires ou des suggestions, à m'écrire. Et ne vous inquiétez pas, mon site internet est secure, je pense. So please feel free to send me email. And we think that so far I do get those sort of funny spams, but you will be safe if you want to send me an email at president@concordia.ca. I welcome your remarks and your suggestions. So enjoy the evening. Maintenant, j'aimerais vous présenter l'animatrice de ce soir, Madame Lynn Hughes. Lynn Hughes occupe le poste de vice-doyenne à la recherche et aux affaires internationales à la Faculté des Beaux-Arts. Lynn Hughes is vice-dean in the Faculty of Fine Arts. En tant que chercheure et administratrice, elle a joué un rôle fondamental dans la création et la mise sur pied de l'Hexagramme, le plus important centre de recherche en technologie médiatique au Canada. Lynn.
Thank you, President Woodsworth. Bienvenue à la dernière séance de la conférence de la rectrice. Welcome to the evening session of this President's Conference. I want to thank you all for coming tonight, and I'm convinced that you'll find it was well worth the effort. I've been asked to remind you, although you've already had, I think, a little reminder from President Woodsworth, that these sessions are being webcast. And this means that by staying, you are consenting to be recorded. It also means, of course, that our audience extends beyond this room. And so a warm welcome to our internet audience. Because of the questions, because of the webcast, we may receive questions by email. And these we'll use at the general question period, which is at the end of the speaker's sessions. And we're looking forward also to lively questions from the audience. So I hope you'll be preparing during the talks. President Woodsworth has already said a little bit about the talks this evening, so I'll just keep it very brief. Our first speaker will set the scene by giving some historical insight into the changing relation between privacy and the enforcement of public values. And following that, and building on some of the points that Professor Kim Sawchuk talked about this afternoon, if you were here this afternoon, the two last speakers will look in more detail at this very contemporary and difficult issue of the balance or the relationship between security concerns and the desire for privacy. So now I'd like to begin and introduce the three speakers. Please join me in welcoming Dr. Shannon McSheffrey. She will start off this evening. Dr. Sheffrey is chair of the Department of History, the author of 4 books and numerous scholarly articles in leading international journals. She was elected a fellow of the British Royal Historical Society, and in 2006, she received the Walter D. Love Prize for Best Article in British History. Our second speaker is Professor Tim Schwab. He is an associate professor in the Department of Communication Studies. His works have been broadcast by CBC, RDI, PBS, Discovery, Al Jazeera, and ABC Australia, among others. And he's won a number of awards. Thanks. The final speaker this evening will be Dr. Yasmin Jawani. Dr. Jawani is an associate professor also in the Department of Communication Studies. Prior to her move to Concordia, she was the executive coordinator and principal researcher at the BC-UConn Frieda Center for Research on Violence Against Women and Children.